This is the second episode of Felix and Anuan's.
Don't forget about Rocker. Me.
Look at that banana.
It's disgusting. It's perfectly disgusting, yet you can still eat.
We have a guest star here, Trent, because we couldn't afford anyone popular. No offense, Trent.
Yeah. This is the second episode of Felix and Anuan's Crazy Toasted Adventures.
Wow, that rot really goes deep.
Oh, dude. Oh,
that banana's like rotten through, man.
Yeah, who cares? I'll see you
now.
For those of you who haven't gotten it yet, we're having banana and Milo sandwiches.
I wanted cheese, but they wouldn't let me.
See, our first...
I might try a cheese one later, man.
Our first series is going to be centric around everyone's favorite drink.
Milo. My favorite drink is
Milo.
Everyone's favorite non-soft drink. Milo.
Non-soft drink. And everyone's favorite soft drink. Faygo. But we don't have Faygo because we live in Australia.
Yeah.
That's you bastards.
Mmm. Doesn't that look appetizing, boys and girls?
It does to me, actually.
Yeah.
It does actually look quite alright.
You people are gross. I mean, my mum eats these. Well, not Milo and not toasted, but...
Eats the Milo a bit anyway.
Yeah, actually...
Did you butter it?
No,
I'm not going to butter the banana side.
No.
I don't know. No offense to your mum, but I don't know if I can feel good about myself if I find something appetizing that she does as well. Especially if it happens to be a yellow, yucky mass with brown spots in it.
Again, for those of you who are new to the series,
the
chef here is
world's
Felix.
Most handsome person.
Yes.
Yeah, everyone loves it.
He said it.
Whoa. Sarcasm, dude.
I don't care.
Everyone,
cameraman and co-host, Anuan.
Everyone loves him.
Guest.
He's sexy. Okay.
I'm just going to, move over here.
Occasional guest host, Trent. Trent the midget.
But that's my real name.
Trent the... What is your real name? Never mind, I don't want to know.
My real name is...
My real name is...
That's his last name.
That's my first name.
Right. Neither of us can beatbox, okay? So.
Nah, we can still try.
Bleep, bleep, right. Bleep, 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 bleep.
Application bleep, of Milo.
Bleep, sorry.
Over here and turn the sandwich press off. On. Sorry.
Because, I'm going to turn it off.
Because this is the centric instrument, right? All these... our first series is going to be centric around sandwiches. Most likely with cheese and Milo. And they're all going to be toasted in ye old sandwich press. Hooray.
Yeah, the sandwich press is perfect.
Sandwich press of power.
Yeah. Apparently, we've just discovered that this can only take,
2 minute 60 video, 3 minute videos.
Yeah.
Okay.
But, however, that will not thwart our plans for world dominant, I mean, bringing quality food-based entertainment.
Yeah, exactly. I mean... We should rule the sandwich. Yes, sandwich.
We're expanding into many areas. World domination. World domination. That must be a typo.
That's cool.
Script error.
Okay.
Script error.
Let's go.
Banana reject.
The banana.
Right.
Yeah, well.
The emo version of the banana.
One banana is just a little too much.
Yeah. Now, we'll cut film for...
Let's go to a commercial.
Da-da.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves some snacks.
By the way, people. Despite our actions, we use neither drugs nor alcohol, and we promote neither of these. Just say no.
That's for sure.
That needs far more toasting.
You think? Yeah, actually.
Right, we're gonna take a little bit of a break here, ladies and gentlemen, while this sandwich continues to cook. We will be right back. Alright. The sandwich appears to be too moist and refuses to toast. But we're gonna eat it anyway! Hooray!
Yay!
Says the person who doesn't want to eat it.
They're gonna eat it anyway. Doesn't that look appetizing?
Mm. It's poo, man. Look, it's like poo. Now, if you see here, it's just like a dog crapped on our sandwich.
Alright, take it off. Yeah. Take it off and eat it.
Poo-age.
Do you have any idea how horrible that sounds if you put it in an innuendo-style thing? Come on.
Oh, poo-age.
Oh, look at it.
It's a poo-age.
It's soggy. It's soggy and it's moist. And you're gonna eat it.
okay.
If you don't like chicken.
And remember, halfway through your sandwich, it is mandatory to add tomato sauce.
I ain't tomato sauce in this.
It's mandatory.
Oh, okay.
Fuck mandatory.
You want the regular half? I take
it. Yeah, I'll have the regular half. Yeah.
You're in.
Separate it to.
What that looks like. Doesn't that look delicious?
Yeah, doesn't it?
Alright.
This should teach you a lesson.
Not yet.
No matter what something looks
smell
like.
Smell that, smell it, dude, smell it.
It can still taste beautiful. And also that I'm really cool. That's like a supreme.
Try it, both of you put it in your mouth at the same time, because I don't want either one of you spelching on this.
Three. Two.
One.
Banana! Hot! 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 That is hot!
Hot or hot?
Like, hot.
Like, hot or spicy hot?
Complex.
Hot or spicy hot? How's it taste?
Actually, it tastes
alright.
Yeah, surprisingly pretty good.
Right, you're halfway through your sandwich?
Not quite.
Go away, I'm not putting the lies, also mine.
I will.
Right. See, our co-host lacks balls.
And integrity.
Nah,
Hot!
Yeah,
it's really hot, I mean.
Banana heats up quick, doesn't it?
Does.
Well, we kind of do just take a crisp off the toaster.
Ah, this is gonna be fun. I just got a crunchy bit of Milo.
I'm loving this, this is brilliant.
This dog this is going
How's it taste?
Wait. It actually tastes pretty good, you gotta admit. Bit more Milo. There's the banana flavor sort of outweighs the Milo
look
flavor.
Look at this, look, I'm rubbing it in.
Oh,
that's a lot of tomato sauce.
So Felix here is going for a bit too much of a taste. It's gonna taste like shit. I know, man. It's gonna be like sweet, scary, like a honey taste, and then it's gonna have the real weird tomato.
Okay, let's come over here. I'm not holding this on the floor. All right.
One, two, three.
Banana.
Oh, fuck.
Open this way, man.
No.
Finish the sandwich. You have to finish the sandwich.
I didn't get fucked. That's disgusting.
I don't think we're allowed to swear on YouTube.
I don't give a fuck.
No, I can bleep it, don't worry.
Yeah, he can bleep it, don't worry.
Felix finishes the sandwich with as big a bite as possible. This is our first aid kit, the water bottle. I think he's gonna be sick on my kitchen floor. Right, dude,
everybody out.
Out over the veranda at least, man.
Oh, that wasn't... Wait, you want me to do the trick?
Fucking hell, man.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Yeah,
if you're gonna throw up, do it over the balcony or something.
Anyhow, let's turn the camera away from that. No, that come on, man. Come on. Well.
That's terrible, man.
It's not really terrible. You didn't, did you?
Nah,
he didn't.
Nothing.
Okay.
Lame.
Well, okay, so the second one didn't turn out as well, but we probably had a longer episode and more commercials, after all.
No. We'll go to
but anyhow,
ICP for you.
It probably didn't taste quite as good, but I still taste it good. I can't... It actually ended up tasting more like a gravy sandwich after I put the tomato sauce on, but... Not bad. More Milo, less banana.
Less tomato sauce.
In my case, probably a lot less tomato sauce. I kind of poured like half a bottle on.
Right.
But let's close without... You know, our theme song.
What is it again?
I have no idea. Let's make one up as we go.
This is Felix and Anuan signing off.